Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jacksonville Joe here. We holding it down. Hope everybody's having a good day. Let me know what's up with y'all in the comments. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, tap the bell, all that, man. We hanging out. All right, we got Mises, Get Out. Shout out to Dan Armstrong for the request. We're going to go ahead and hop into it and see what's good, man. If y'all haven't heard of Mises, go check him out. You got tons of music over there, man. Dope artists. We're going to get into it and see what's good.
And it's off in a way. I spit facts. I said that, then I did that. Yeah, opinions like assholes. Everybody got one.
I like that. I spit facts. I said that, then I did that. Like I said I was gonna do it. I did it. Everything I said was facts. I like that.
That bother me, that's my problem. Try to be the nice guy, be polite. I guess I'm not that white guy. That's alright. I forgot what the next bar was, and the next bar was the bar that was gonna make all y'all folks fall in love with every motherfucker rid of all the syllables that my words say.
Bruh, so I forgot what the next bar was, but the next bar was the one gonna have y'all motherfuckers falling in love, hey.
Cause my words play like kids in the playground, smear the queer, but I can't say that now with their hood.
Kids in the playground, smear the queer, tackle loco. For those of y'all who don't know what it is, it's you end up with the football and everybody try to tackle you, so, you know, don't get fucked up, basically, while you got the football. You better find a zig and zag or do what you gotta do.
I don't make music. I make points on beats. That boy's a beast. He's off the lead.
Yo, I like that. I don't make music. I make points on beats. Like, hey.
Can't stop me, dog. Can't copy. Nah, I'm one of a kind. Can doubt me, but can't out me. Cause I live with a rhyme. Just give it some time.
You can doubt me, but you can't out me because I live with our rhyme. Bruh, say, I'm real. You got nothing. What you going to do? Like, what do you have? You got nothing. You can't out me. I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Everything I'm doing, I'm keeping it a buck about it. You can't out me.
Honestly, I'm sorry that this shit took so long. But I know I should probably be dead and gone. Fuck it though, I'm here now, so let's celebrate. Cause shit's about to hit the fan.
So what I'm getting off of this song right here is that he tired of everybody's shit, and y'all better just go and get out the way when he coming through, cause he might spaz out, might even put the paws on you. You never even know. Bruh said, yo, get out the way, bitch.
Just set the record straight by the record. She left and said, let's just say that I guess I'ma make this. Just to set the record straight by the record that I dropped the other day. Cause yesterday I had an epiphany out of nowhere. Yeah, this shit just hit me like a ton of bricks. That some of y'all think that I do this for the clicks of the shoot and listen. Fuck, I forgot what the next bar was, and the next bar was the best bar of my whole career, but I messed that up. So I guess
yo, I forgot what the next bar was, but the next bar was the best. Hey, the best of my whole career, but I fucked that up. Hey.
So, cause I can't make shit great without no clickbait. Wait. But I messed that up. So I guess I'm fucked. Yeah, I guess I suck. Cause I can't make shit great without no clickbait. Wait, what about this shit, man? Cause this shit.
Bruh said, yo, I guess I'm fucked cause I can't make shit great without no clickbait. Hey, come on, man.
The hit night talk about shit like a hitman. I don't make music. Nah, I make voice on beats. Talk about shit, duh, cause I can't make shit great without no clickbait. Wait, what about this shit, man? Cause this shit a hit and I ain't talking about shit like a hitman. I don't make music.
I ain't talking about shit like a hitman. Hitman ain't gonna say nothing. They gonna come and handle business and get the fuck out of there.
Nah, I make points on beats. That boy's a beast. He's off the leash. Can't stop me, dog, can't copy. Nah, I'm one of a kind. Can't doubt me, but can't out me. Cause I live with a rhyme. Just give it some time.
Man, that was Mises. Get out. Boy, y'all better get out of that man's way, bitch. He done told you. He done told you once and twice and three and four and five times. He done told you get out the way. So you better get out the way. Anyway, though, man, hey, that shit was straight fucking fire, man. I like shit like that, bro. I like that slug him in the mouth type shit. Like, Bruh said he's sick of y'all shit, man. He's sick of everybody's shit. So, all right, man. I'm going to check y'all on the next one. Hope everybody have a good day.